Lesson number two, what is Celo? This is Celo, Celo's native asset. It's the core utility, reserve, staking, and governance asset for the Celo community. Everyone who owns Celo gets a say in how the platform evolves and grows over time. And this is the Celo dollar, the first stablecoin on the Celo platform. Its value tracks the US dollar and is built for accessibility and ease of use. Celo, alongside other crypto assets like BTC and ETH, serves as a reserve asset for stablecoins, like the Celo dollar, that run on the Celo platform. Celo has a fixed supply and a variable value related to the total value of stablecoins in circulation in the Celo ecosystem. It also plays an important role in the platform's stability mechanism, which adjusts its supply of stablecoins dynamically in order to keep their price as close to the target value as possible. This is done automatically and is publicly verifiable, eliminating the need for a central authority to make estimates on how the supply should be expanded or contracted. As demand and usage of Celo dollars grow, Celo's value may rise as the protocol buys Celo to place into the reserve. The protocol can then use this Celo to buy back Celo dollars during a contraction. In a nutshell, Celo's value depends in large part on the ongoing usage of the platform and the stablecoins over time. Additionally, Celo functions as a staking asset for Celo's proof-of-stake protocol. This means that Celo holders like Zoe can support the security and growth of the platform by staking Celo to elect validators. By voting for trustworthy and secure validators, Zoe helps to ensure transactions can run smoothly and securely on the Celo network. Zoe can also use her Celo to help shape the future of the platform by voting for new features and new stable assets, or proposing her own changes to the platform's operational or economic models. One of the first proposals voted into effect on the Celo platform helped to enable carbon offsetting, making the Celo blockchain one of the first carbon-neutral platforms. This is just one example of how a mission-aligned community like Celo can make an impact, building on the core principle of making the world a better place through innovative financial tools and technologies.